I guess you'll be taking off now, huh? Seeing as there's no reason to stick around anymore.
I'm still here, aren't I?
Yeah. What now?
I don't know. I'm on dry land.
True.
Which means you're the superior officer.
True.
So you tell me. Lulu.
Excuse me, ma'am. Could I have a few words with you, please?
Sure.
Well, we, I, you know.
Oh. Oh. Mission accomplished, soldier.
I suppose it is.
I guess you'll be leaving us now.
I guess so.
I want you to have this. Because I don't want you ever to forget me.
I will never forget you. Because you're the best friend I ever had. No matter how far a long life takes me away, I will always be thinking about you.
We love you, Shane.
I love you too. From now on, your command.
At ease, soldiers.
Your father would be so proud of all of you. Oh, look who just woke up.
Shane?
Yes?
Are we ever going to see you again?
What are you talking about? We still have one more mission.
You are 16, going on 17. Baby, it's time to think. Better beware, be canny and careful, baby, you're on the brink. You are 16, going on 17, fellows will fall in line. Eager young lads,
yes,
and throwaways and cads will offer you food and wine.
So do you have a hit on your hands?
You think so?
Mm-hmm. Maybe you should take over the drama department instead of the wrestling team. It's gonna be nice having you around now. Now that Marnie's found his true calling.
It's gonna be my pleasure serving with you.
Just one knows it's only me.